Hey everybody, it's Alan, and I hope you are doing well. Deborah Jo Billingsley, backing vocalist for the band Lynyrd Skynyrd. Today's her birthday. That's right, May 28th. And I want to celebrate her because it gives me a good excuse to play a Skynyrd song. Obviously, she's a backing vocalist, so there's no lead vocal tracks for her. But we're going to play a song that she sang on from the One More From the Road album. And it's a live performance of the song Whiskey Rock and Roller.
Hey, what you do down there with that flag? Oh. Had an old stupid writer one time ask me, said, "What are you, man?" I said, "What are you really, you know?" So I decided to write a song, really. This is what I am. Let me do a little rock and roll for you. I forgot the song.
Whiskey, baby.
Hey!
You know, there's a part of me that does wish that Skynyrd had a song in a live performance that was sort of akin to Great Gig in the Sky by Pink Floyd, so I could really highlight their backing vocalists a little bit more. But alas, there is no such thing. And so hopefully you find that I'm paying tribute to Deborah Jo with as much respect as I possibly can. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate all of you, and I wish you well. Take care.